Okay, so let me explain. In our previous episode, we made a new character in 1.4, but at the same time, we played like 15 hours before 1.4 on the other characters. And that's what you're about to see now. Up until the point where we switch over to the 1.4 characters, play on those characters until we get to the point of being on the other characters, and then switch back to the other characters instead of the 1.4 characters, still in 1.4. So it's kind of like a screwed up time skip OVA anime arc. No idea what's going on. Please enjoy. So now, wait, look to the right.
What?
Why is she living in that room?
Face monster dropped on the...
Can't hit shit anymore, bit. Hey! Oh, I fucking macked into him. Damn, he sucks now. Look at him. He can't do chips. But I'm close enough to you. What happened? If he can't even beat a spider, how are we gonna beat Skeletron? Wait, how much can I sell this penguin for? We need a little house. This is his house. This is Penguin's house.
Guys.
They
hate it, isn't it? Yeah.
Freeloading pricks.
Those penguin and goldfish are not freeloading pricks.
Yeah. Wait, goblin army?
What?
Oh no.
Hell.
It's about to be Goblin Slayer episode 1 first.
It's...
And I'm a bride to help. They are in the house. You're dead. No, not Jack.
He's having the worst day of his life, isn't
he? How do they learn to open doors?
They're pillaging our house.
What are they doing? Get out of here, guys.
They killed Penguin.
They getting slaughtered.
Why are they inside? Just block the door. Wait, how do I use it? Help! Help! Dude, there's nothing here. Oh, I found a harpy. Oh, wait, we're there,
Oh. Yep.
Help. Can we even beat this fuck over here?
No.
Wait, we don't know, shit. Though. Please kill them off before I go mental. Are you ready? No?
Sure.
I'm not, but let's go. Okay, he's gonna spawn now. He spawns
there
on
he is.
We forgot to put up fucking things. Oh, we got tissue sample. That's what
oh,
we need.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, chips.
He's not very tanky. Wait, he's easy. He just looked hard because he killed... Oh, what is this? Why is that?
What?
Well, wait.
Help.
Oh, I think it's just an illusion. So we need to shoot the right one. That's easy.
Which one is it, guys? He's sucking it.
This guy is easy. I thought he was hard. What?
No, it's just because he spawned on our head last time.
Okay, thank fuck. Stop mangling his little guy. I'm almost at hell. I don't know why we're even going to hell. There's nothing there for us. I made it to hell. There's no reason for me to be here. Why are you captured? These guys. So how much health do we have? 300? We need five more fuckers. I dropped a crimson heart. I just have a pet with me now that lights up to places like an ass though. I've got you this time, bitch. Cool. Okay, we got a lot of regen shit, but let's try.
He's got fanned in my eye because he spawned and scared the shit out of me. Aggro me, you fucking shit.
I think he just like aggroes randomly. Or sometimes he just puts his hands on me. I'm stuck. Oh, I almost died. Okay, we need to get his other hand. We need to get them down and around the same time as... Like, when one dies, he goes mental style. So we need to get both of them around the same time. We're doing pretty good, honestly. Okay, hands are almost both fuckered. Get him!
I'll get this one.
Okay, but this one is still flying after you. We're doing it!
So far.
There's one. Go, the other one. Quick. Because now he's going to start fucking. There we go.
He's got me stuck.
Stuck? Oh, prick. Well, that's not good. I'm gonna just do this. Fuck it, I'm gonna wait for you. Help!
Oh! You.
You get stuck inside him, and then you can't move because the shield hits him. Are you ready? Wait, eat your shit. Wait, why are the slimes up here? The slimes just fucked me. Yes, shit. We need to try and kill that
Help.
One. Don't die. Oh, frick, one is done. Other one.
This one's almost dead.
Done. Okay, get behind now and... Now, use the things. Quick. Go.
Heh!
You can't see serial about it.
Slaughtered.
Help. Careful, he's gonna do it in a sec. Oof. Okay, and then when he does this, we can just shoot him. Because he's just doing it. Fucking hell, this is stressful. And then, you what? Why are you not ready for that incident?
I was ready. I was ready. I dashed. I swear to you guys.
Oh, I'm dodging though. Oh, I'm fucking him up. Oh shit, he's in the way. There we go. Oh, it's good. We run the same way so we can shoot him all the time. Okay. We're doing it. For fuck's sake. I'm dead. I'm dead. You're on your own. Just survive this and go back on that now.
Chips Jenkinson.
Oh, he's so close. 2K only. You... On mine, you got stuck. What the fuck? I'm almost there.
I did get stuck for a second.
Why am I... I'm not spawning. It takes 20. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. This is it. Please die. No. I don't know if we're hidden. Okay, go, just go safe, go safe.
Alright, we did the first boss.
Yep. What? Why? I never got the helmet. I got a skeleton hand.
It's Sans.
It's not sandwich.
It's Sans. Help.
I got it. When you break the books, there's a chance to get this.
What?
Mage. It's my first fucking mage thing. Now I can actually do something, maybe. We got a good sword that we can use to make better swords later. I got the shadow key. This is the one you open all the fuckers down in hell. We got it. We got everything. Fuck, get the fuck out of it. I got it. Yes. All right, all right, all right. We're going to hell. There it is. Got a hurtful one. And a heavy one. And not only is Knight's Edge sick, you can use it to make an even better weapon. Why do I look like this?
You're like Dante.
It's still flooding hill right now. What? Whoa. He's fatty.
He's got someone in there.
Yeah, who is that? It's him. We did it. Watch this.
What?
Why do I look like I'm fucking it? I look pretty sick now, though. Look at me, I look like a samurai. The Skeletron hand has two fuckers, too.
Help me.
Please.
What do voodoo fuckers do?
They are for spawning the boss. It's a voodoo doll of this of Jack, of our guide guy. And what you do is you if you throw it in the lava down there, the boss spawns. So don't do that. Why? What have you done?
He's gonna slaughter me.
I know. Why would you do such a monstrosity?
Look at my room. He's like, Satan.
Yeah, why are you just a Satanist? Get out of my house, you fuck.
I'm a Kaneki candle.
That's not the kind of house you'd have. Why is every word with a woman, like, some, like, why is it called gynecology? And why is it called menstruation? That's kind of sexist.
Well, now that you've said that, men are traps.
Holy shit. Here he is. My new friend.
Leave him alone.
He's stuck. Why would you make your room? That's not a room. That's a satanic ritual room. What am I dying by? Oh, prisoners. What is Trent doing with my penguin?
Leave him alone. He's dead.
Yeah, he just killed a guy. Stretch his dead skin. Oh, I found it. I found it. This might be rougher than the rest of them. Heart lantern. Bam. Here we go. Queen Bee is awoken. Ah! Yeah, this is, we just need to jump over, I think. Okay, double jump is good here. Or grapple, actually. Kill it! This is better than Skeletron. Oh, Jesus, dodging around like a prick.
Ow. Sucking me off.
Ow, oh shit, now she's gonna probably do it. Yep, fast as funky. Up and down we go. Pop. Bitched her up with the shield of wisdom. What? She just lagged down.
Oh, I'm good though.
This is where she does some mental. Yep. She's so close. She's so close.
2 seconds till I get here.
Is she losing less health now? What's going on? Yeah, she's losing so little health.
I have one health.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Wait, I didn't even set my spawn.
What? Well, you can still TP, it's fine. I killed her.
Wait, I'm out of wormhole.
Okay. All right, let's go down and build a long fucker. The thing is, I have no doubt of knowing how much he fucks us. All right, it's time for us to build a long AES.
I get full health and then they come slaughter me.
I've been trying to get away.
Slaughter his family.
You ready? Alright, time to throw. Fuck has happened.
What's
this?
He hates it,
dude. Why is this a thing you can do? What, like, what if we have four people doing this? Oh, we're missing a lot of them. And I'm not. Oh shit, he's sucking it. He's so fast, what the fuck? Help! Kill him! No! He had three health! There's no way he just had three health. There's no fucking way. How? Throw it now. Let's go. Actually, I'm gonna throw a few ones. We need to hit them. We should have hit them. Oh shit, we fucked them fast. What the hell? Okay, now fuckers are starting to come. I'm gonna throw them now. Now we can hit them no matter what almost. We're doing it! Throw the rest of them!
Lagging for me.
Throw the rest! Oh no. Okay, just kill his eyes. Mouth. Anything. Come on. Okay, we're in a good position. Go, 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 go!
He's so fast.
I know.
Thank you, chips. Look at me.
Mangled.
Wow.
What? Yeah, we need to find another island.
There's a dragon.
That's the one we need to kill.
He's gonna kill me. I'm on the rope.
It's not, is it?
He knocked me off. Hey. Here he is. Why does he hate me?
Wow. Get it?
Grab it.
10 souls. Is it 10 he drops? Holy chips. Ooh,
there's another one.
What?
Rare my ass.
He's not rare, your head. Slaughtered. All you need to do is literally just wait for him to come and then just poop.
He slaughtered me.
He didn't just go like inwards to what? Now what? Just literally when he comes, nope. You can't just turn around and instance the battle. We're 48 already? Okay, quick.
It's possessed armor. What the fuck? That's sick.
Yeah, but don't kick his ass. I was literally about to tell what to you. I'm gonna press M. You're just sucking it. It's for wings. We can make wings now. We have enough to make two pair of wings. Now, what wings do we want? The world has been blessed with palladium. Oh, I need to kill more. Funk. Titanium. Holy chips. I cannot catch a break.
Bloaty gross.
I'm
rage montage.
This fucking gross gall, look at
the
slaughtered.
Gross gall. There'll be nothing scarier than gross gall showing up.
Yeah, flying through walls.
You don't fucking know what Miffy mate. You fucking knew what. Knew what.
It's not Miffy again.
Shut up. He lives in crimson hell.
I'm getting some palladium. That's the wrong one. I need cum. Get more palladium. They're killing all our prisoners. Everyone is dead.
The good philosopher now getting fucked up.
Killing everyone. Fuck his ass.
Mangled him.
Look at the paint. I'm not giving a fuck. He doesn't care. They're fleeing on the ground.
Kill them.
These guys.
They found their home.
Why do you do one damage?
Because it's an axe.
Why are you using it?
Because it's better than everything else I have.
They have like 700 health.
These guys are trauma.
This guy. They're loving it, these two. I can make golden shower. I got mythical. Holy fuck, I got the best fucking one you can get immediately. And now we're finally at the point where we stopped. And then 1.4 came out, and that was the previous episode. And now we're gonna continue from that episode. And then up to the point we are now. And then we haven't played further, we're waiting so that we can actually do this in real time instead of just overplaying. Enjoy the rest of the video. Why do I look like this? Oh, why do I look like this though? I look like a circus act.
God,
why do you save cactus armor? I don't want it.
You need it.
I don't want your sickle, copper pickaxe, and all this shit to get it off me.
I'm just getting rid of it.
Yeah, but not in the chest. Rick. Most of the stuff, new shit, is where we are.
I want to kill fucker guy.
What fucker guy?
Optimus Prime.
Ooh.
Robot guy. Skull fucker. Whoa. Robot.
Fucker. It's not Optimus.
What's it called? Skeletron?
Yeah.
Skeletor's Amazon.
I come back to your room staring at me.
Holy fuck.
This place is sucked.
What do you mean?
Because there's so many tombstones. It's just fucked up. I can make lightning boots now. It allows flight, even faster running, 8% extra movement speed, and something else. Opened up a slot for myself here. I need to make this yo-yo. It cost 8. I got superior first try. What did it give?
Stop killing everyone over.
It's insane. It gave me a magma stone.
Ow. Right,
now attack him. Kill in his ass. And then
he's come.
Oh, that was close. First the shot.
Yeah, that shit just grows on shit and you fuck it up. And
skeleton summons queen slime.
What
is that? Pirates? What is this now?
Oh.
Wait, this is good though because we haven't done it and it's hard mode. Wait, they spawn on it.
Yeah.
Oh no.
So I just run away?
Yes. I see your head. They're slaughtering everyone. Look at these nomads in a house just loving it. There's nothing I can do about this. Because they're just going to come down again because you just spawned and now we're dead. If we can just get in the proper position, it's fine. But it's because they're in here. Hell.
Run.
Wait, okay. The parrot does 130 damage.
I don't deserve this. Pirates.
What?
What?
We got him.
Good. What?
Pirates curse? Wait, look at this little pirate that's attacking them.
Yeah. Oh my god. What? It's a ship.
It's the Flying Dutchman. I can kill it like this. Like, this one, I destroyed one of the cannons. I've destroyed two of the cannons.
What? I was gonna cheat.
No. We did the pirates, but please kill this. Oh. Drop
a sword.
Cutlass. That sounds terrible though. Actually, it's pretty good. Better than Knight's Edge. Oh, we need a Hell Forge. We have one already, but okay, go to hell. Sorry.
What is your problem?
This is going to be a terrible night.
I don't need a terrible night.
What does that mean? That's so subtle.
Doesn't even explain.
Stop. The twin.
Eye of Cthulhu, but there's two of them and they're tied together by blood. What?
Why? Why are they there?
Hell.
Why?
Please help. They're on the house.
Did you do something?
I'm suffering. No, they just came. Help.
Okay.
Help. This isn't it.
This is a terrible night. They have 45,000. I don't know. They're not very good. We should probably just get to the fucker though. I'm dying. I teleport. I just saved myself with 1 HP by teleporting. We're not prepared for this. If they kill the fucker.
I'm just spawning again.
Yeah. It's gonna be a terrible nightmare.
You're about to get slaughtered.
You can't just do that. It's so annoying. God. Before I can just fall.
Golden.
He just snipes me through 1500 tiles. What? Drop your thing. 33% chance. Here we go. He didn't drop it. And. Come on. He dropped it. Easy shit. I can do it.
What are you doing?
I got wings, bitch.
What is this on the floor your guy leaves behind? Does he. Shit.
What? Oh. Shit. That's gonna have to do it for this one. Please leave a like if you want to see more Terraria. These take so long to make because there's so much footage. So likes are very appreciated. Leave a funny comment down below. We both love reading them. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.